I'm out here in the Nevada desert during CES near Las Vegas to test Airdog. It's an action sports drone that's designed to follow you around and film you while you're out doing cool stuff. The way it works is that you wear this interesting leash and the whole drone just tracks to that device. It's loaded with a whole kit and caboodle of sensors that are designed to make it possible for the drone to keep you in the frame while you're busy doing something really awesome. Now, it's a little bit on the pricey side. It's $1,600, and right now it's available for pre-order on Amazon. So the custom software allows you to program the drone to do whatever the heck it is that you want to do. It also comes loaded with around about 10 different modes that are tailored for different action sports. So, for example, if you're going out surfing, your drone is going to know that if it wants to land, it shouldn't land in the water next to you. It's going to go back to the beach where it took off from. At the same time, it's going to be better able to handle following you when you're out mountain biking, for example. When it comes to the Airdog experience itself, it's actually kind of interesting. It's a bit like being followed by a noisy cloud of hornets. Unfortunately, the flight time is relatively short. It only lasts about 14 minutes before you have to throw a new battery in or recharge it. Realistically, this is something that you're gonna throw in a backpack, you're gonna get out to where you wanna be, you're gonna unload the drone, which is fairly quick, and then you're going to send it up in the air, do something awesome, and put it away again. That said, in my testing, it was fairly seamless. I had to hit a few buttons on the included leash remote, and it was up in the air and following me around. It'll be interesting to see where this goes once it gets into the hands of consumers. Right now, there are fewer than 100 out there in the wild among testers of the Airdog product, and then looking forward, the company is hoping to reach out to other action sports enthusiasts. Right now, Airdog is in the process of fulfilling the pre-orders made by their Kickstarter backers. Now, it's going to be interesting to see what actually happens when this gets into the hands of ordinary consumers. Are we going to suddenly see a whole lot of drone action sports videography? Stay tuned, I guess.